Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for clicking. So guys, today I'm super excited because of this. Guys, today we are at the famous Forodhani house, the one in Mombasa Old Town, not the one in Watamu, but one day we'll go there, inshallah. So guys, today we are here to try their... It's a seafront hotel, but we are here because they are known for biryani. So I know those who stay in Mombasa, you know what biryani is, and I understand the best in biryani. So we are here to try their biryani and also to give the review and also to show you this beautiful, beautiful restaurant. I hope you're going to enjoy this vlog. And guys, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, kindly do so. It's completely free. So in the meantime, I'm going to leave you, enjoy this beautiful view, and also I'm going to show you the type of different dishes that they have. But anyway guys, this restaurant is completely manageable. It's fair. Their prices, their rates are very, very affordable. Anyone can afford them. So let's go and try. So guys, as I said earlier, I'm going to show you the menu for Odhani Seafront restaurant, but we're just only here for chicken biryani. So guys, for the starters, they have the normal ones, the prawns, the soup, just normal. And guys, these people, they are very affordable, I'm telling you. And look at this, even the seafood are not expensive, 750 Kenyan shillings. And yeah, pretty much very affordable. And also the drinks, they are just normal as any other hotel. So we are going to try them, and I'm going to give you a review after we've tried them. So guys, here is our biryani, but I'm having a second thought of either, you know, the traditional way in Mombasa of eating biryani is with your hands. But since I have long nails, I'm not going to do that. So I'm going just to dig it in with this spoon. Guys, this thing is sweet. Anyway, don't mind the portion of it, it's a lot. So guys, we're done with the food. Shh, get out. Come. Okay, fine. Don't mind him. So guys, we are done with the dishes. It was really nice. The food are so amazing. They're wonderful, from the starters to main course and also to the dessert. Guys, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, kindly do so. It's completely free, and I hope you've enjoyed this vlog till this far. And also, I'm going to show you the remaining of the restaurants as we move away, but in the meantime, just subscribe, then let's see what we have. I don't think if there is much, maybe rooftop, I'll just show you a little bit. Otherwise, thank you so much for watching till this far, and be blessed guys. Thank you.